All rallies and public engagements pertaining to the Building Bridges Initiative, BBI, have now been postponed indefinitely in honor of the late former President Daniel Arap Moi. Mzee Moi died early Tuesday morning at the Nairobi Hospital where he had been admitted since October 2019. Paul Mwangi, Joint Secretary of the Steering Committee on BBI Implementation, passed his condolences to the family of the late head of state and wished them peace and God's blessings during this sorrowful moment. Mr. Mwangi further stated that new dates for public engagements shall be announced in the coming days. The Steering Committee on the Implementation of the Building Bridges to a United Task Force report wishes to announce the postponement of the scheduled public engagements which had been advertised, he said in a press statement. This is in honor of the late former President of the Republic of Kenya His Excellency Daniel Toroitich Arap Moi. Makueni Senator Mutula Kilonzo Jr. had previously announced that a BBI rally set for this Saturday at Wote in the county had also been postponed indefinitely following Moi's death. The same communication was made by Senate Majority Leader Kipchumba Murkomen, who said the planned parallel BBR rally by the Tanga Tanga team in Nakuru this Saturday had also been rescheduled to a future date to be communicated in due course. Following the passing on of H.E. President Daniel T. Arap Moi, all BBI rallies have been postponed. Consequently, the Nakuru rally, which was planned for the 8th of February 2020, has been rescheduled to a future date to be communicated in due course. Thank you, tweeted the LGO Marakwet senator.